first off, we are building a base today, so we want to show you the structure that we built first.
Well, bro, but you gotta tell them who you are.
Yeah, I am Sunny.
And I am Sunny's papa.
Yeah, well, he's on the bottom and I'm on the top.
That's right.
So, this is on Ender Steve. We built a lot of structures. Actually,
where you at? Are you at Ender Steve?
Yeah.
All right,
actually,
I'm following
actually,
you.
I built all of the structures. I even built this.
Which one? What is that?
It's like a garden so it could grow plants.
I'm at the X-Wing. Come show them the X-Wing.
Oh, I forgot that.
I see you. Hey, buddy.
Come on, let me get started. Alright, so here is our X-Wing fire. I didn't really put a lot inside it, see?
How'd you get in there?
There's a door!
Oh. What's the password?
There's no password. Remember with this one?
Oh yeah, okay, what's next? Right. Ah! I fell. What's next?
I fell too. Alright, so here is our Luke Skywalker that I built in my dad. You know, I built in all these structures.
That is true.
Yeah, and so here is my Vader, and here's my TIE Fighter. And this is my house, and that's my dad's. And I actually damaged his house a lot.
Wait, when did you damage my house?
I don't know.
You didn't tell me that.
I'm sorry.
Why'd you damage my house?
I'm sorry.
That's just rude.
And then he broke this, so he put a TNT in case he wanted to blow it up.
I'm going
to
look at my house. I didn't know you damaged it. I don't see any Hey, there's a block missing from my house. Was that you?
I'm sorry.
All right, where are you now?
At the transport.
Did you show him the Vader?
Yeah. All right, so here is our Rebel transport. You can see how I put in levers and buttons. Mm-hmm. All right, so I'm going to show you the next one, but if I can find it. Way out there. It is. All right, so here is our Imperial Walker. It took me a long time to build these. All right, so one of the greatest ones is gonna be last. Okay.
What's last?
I'm not gonna tell you now. You're gonna find out now.
Okay, let's find out. Let's see it.
All right,
where are you?
First, I'm in the Imperial Walker.
Oh, okay.
There's a way out and a way in. Alright, so this is the Ewok trees, and you know what? I'm gonna show you the snow planet apart. It is freezing. That's why I'm gonna walk very slow.
Why is it always so cold there?
I have no idea.
I don't really like the cold, so I'm gonna stay back here in the Ewok treehouse.
Oh god, it's freezing.
Let me just fly into it. Ah! Dude, I fell.
Dude,
I'm going for a swim.
It's freezing here.
I'm swimming in the water.
You know that's the ocean?
Yeah, it smells like the ocean. I don't see any fish.
Actually, that's a lake.
Yeah.
Oh god, it's freezing here.
Why is there pins by the lake?
I have no idea. Maybe it's to drink water, of course.
Alright, well, how about we tell them what we're building today?
Wait, but I still haven't showed them all the structures yet, Sony.
Alright, we'll show it to them. Let's go.
Alright, so here is our Han Solo, and here is, and Chewbacca destroying the, you know, Voltroid thingy. And here is R2-D2 and C-3PO. And remember how you saw in the movie, they're like, this C-3PO, but it was white? Remember when something hit them, it got shut down?
Yeah.
Alright, so we are going to show you, we have two more structures to show you.
Okay.
Then we are going to build something. Alright, so here is our, I just dreamed one, I forgot.
Okay.
Alright, so here is like, Kylo's command center.
Oh yeah, I like this one. This one was actually pretty hard to build. I didn't know how to do it.
Yeah, so this is a stormtrooper, that's Captain Phasma, and this is Kylo Ren. Wait, are you coming in, Tim? Or there you are?
Yeah, I'm right here, buddy. I'm right next to you. Okay. Hey!
Sorry. I'm so sorry!
I'm stuck. Why can't I fly?
Alright.
There it is.
So here is
where
the Star Destroyer.
Dun, 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 dun,
be quiet.
Dun. Oh, okay.
Be quiet. I don't like when it's snowed over my stuff.
Why don't you like the snow?
Well, it's snowed over my stuff. Aren't you mad about that?
No, it's just snow. It'll melt off.
It'll never melt off.
All right, well, tell them what's in there.
All right, so I forgot to add you Darth Vader and some levers. I forgot to add in some buttons.
Ooh, cool. All
right, so I put it... Oh. You know what?
What's up?
I'm just going to... trap you would do.
Oh, how do I get out?
Remember?
Oh, thank you.
All right, so our finest structures that my dad helped me build was the Death Star. But it doesn't really look like a Death Star because it's like a block, right?
Yeah, we kind of wanted it more square than round because it's Minecraft. It's all about the blocks.
Yeah, and so this is like that drop one. How you know R2-D2 and C-3PO got to tattoo it? That's a beautiful tattoo.
Yep, of the escape.
Yeah, and but as soon as they turn the web, it's gonna fire all drawn.
Check out this laser beam.
Like, alright, and this is our Alderaan. Oh, and I want to show you something I built in.
Can I jump from the laser to Alderaan?
Yeah, but
you
this
think
is,
make that?
No, but this is something I really built in.
Oh, I didn't make it.
What? Watch this. In the world.
What'd you make?
Hold on. There's like a, you're gonna see a little hole. What?
What are you doing? What's down there?
You'll see it once you jump. Off this. You will see, Papa, once
right.
you jump.
Alright. Should I go jump?
Yeah.
Okay. So I go up to the top,
oh,
I jump.
Oh, God!
Oh, my.
I put a slime block.
When did you make this? What, was I asleep or something?
Yeah, but...
So I have to jump down and make it in that hole?
Make it in this.
That looks kind of scary. Here I go. I'm going to try it. Okay. Oh, I made it. What the heck? It bounced me back up.
Yeah, because there are slime blocks.
That's cool.
Okay, so here, this mention how we collect our trophy. So I put it in the blaze wand. Also, that's what we built it to build our blaze.
Yeah.
That's the only thing how we could get close. Also, right. The blaze is by the end of the... Wait, where was it?
I don't know.
Oh, it's over here.
I'm lost.
And over here.
Which way do I go?
Alright, so if you see like a little house,
yeah,
the store next door, head over by the end of Steve.
Okay.
And then you'll see the blaze wards. Also, the blaze wards are somewhere over here, under you. Alright, so.
I see it. So today we're building a blaze.
Yeah, but what? Wait, do we need a buck wool?
Yeah, you're gonna need all the wool, dude.
Oh, hold on. But we need to put away the TNT, and we need gray as well.
And I don't have any, so could you toss some at me?
Yeah, but as
I'll be up here just jumping back and forth between the blaze rods.
Alright, so it could be some wool.
Yeah, I see it. Was this that for me? Because I just took it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, incoming yellow wool!
Alright, I'm waiting.
There you go.
Okay, so how do we... Oh, no. Oh, no. So how are we going to do this?
So remember the body? It doesn't show the body, so they just put a smoke everywhere.
Yeah, so you just want to put random smoke around?
Yeah, so that's why we have the gray wool.
Okay.
And the brown wool is for the mouth, and the black wool is for the eye, and this is for the head.
Do I have black or gray? What's this?
That's gray.
So should I just put smoke, like anywhere?
Yeah, but except it cannot be touching the legs. It has to be in the middle. So.
Oh, okay. So you want it in the middle, like in here?
Yeah, design it however you want. So
okay.
I'm going to put my smoke right there.
What if I design it and you're like, that's terrible. I hate it.
I'm not going to say that out loud.
But that'll be in your head?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I guess that's pretty nice still. Are you sure it's only on the inside?
Yeah. You want to see?
No, I believe you.
No, I'm just going to show you. I'm just going to show them what a real blade looks like.
Okay.
Alright, so this is a real blade.
So watch the top screen,
wait,
guys.
Wait, oops, that's a magma cube. Alright, here's the blade.
Watch the top screen.
I'm going to spawn it here on the mushroom. Alright, that's a real blade.
Okay, I see what you're talking about. Okay.
Alright, so see how that is so, like, the body?
Yeah.
So that's why they put a smoke. Oh, I got a blaze wand. Alright, so I'm heading back.
Okay.
Wait, let me do it this way. Alright, our next project is gonna be Bedo. Wait, hold on, I need some night vision.
Are you getting dark over there?
Yeah, I was getting dark.
Okay, boom, boom. Bam, bam.
Oh, pff, I was far away.
Just building some smoke, no big deal.
Oh.
I think right here.
Wait, what was mine?
Where's your what?
Smoothie. Mine was somewhere.
I don't know, I'm building it everywhere. Yours was like right here.
Oh, this was mine. Oops. How you like mine?
Looking pretty good, bro.
That's the only best smoke I could do.
You sure it doesn't go up to the outside a little bit like this?
No. Alright, but it cannot be diagonal like this. Watch. It cannot be like this. Okay?
Okay.
Be careful.
What if we use real smoke? We just light the TV on fire?
Then there'll be no video.
Okay, true, yeah.
Alright, so that will not be added in. Oh, whatever. If it's not added in the video or not, I do not care. Okay, so we are almost done with the smoke, I think. Hey, are you almost done, bro?
Yeah, I'm pretty good. I think that's enough smoke for me.
Alright, so I think that's enough.
But I think I need a night vision. It's looking a little nighty nights. I got some.
Oh.
There we go. Oh, it looks the same. Maybe I'm just crazy.
Alright, so we need to build it a little higher.
You wanna go higher? The blaze rods or the smoke?
Smoke. No, I mean like for the head. Like, how's that? No, I mean like how's the head gonna be attached in?
Mm-hmm. I see what you're saying. How about I attach some TNT?
That'll blow it up.
Oh yeah, we don't wanna blow it up, do we?
No.
Alright.
Wait. How are we gonna build a smoke?
I don't know. How long is this gonna take?
I have no idea. But you do, right?
Do I have an idea of how long it's gonna take?
No. I was just joking. Alright, so I think that's enough smoke. I think it's time to release the head. Alright, so we're gonna break.
Dude, I keep falling. My flying skills are pretty bad. There we go.
Alright, so I think we're gonna build a head now.
The head's yellow too?
Yeah. Alright, I need to break all of those down.
Does he have eyes?
Yeah. Why would he not have eyes?
And he's a human or alive flame ball. I don't know. He's weird.
He's not a flame ball. He's a...
He's a blaze. He's on fire. Right?
Well, if he's about to draw something, then he's on fire.
Oh, okay.
See what I mean?
Yeah, I see what you mean, dude. It's, No.
Why is your flying skill so...
I don't know. I
oh, God. Falling.
Did you fall? Thank you, yes. As you were making fun of me for not being able to fly.
But also...
That's what happens.
What? After I fall, I fly.
Hello.
Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. This is my sword. It's called
no,
the sword.
No, no.
Ha, ha,
ha. I fell.
That's called my sword of death.
Well, you knocked me off the blaze again.
That, it was called my sword of death. This is my bow of death.
Alright, get back to work.
You know what?
Ah! Are we done with the blaze?
Not quite. Wait, I buried the mouth. Well, so I know it's like that. It's not like a real grid.
Is he gonna smile?
No. Remember, he's a mod. He's not a human.
So mods can't smile?
They wouldn't even smile if they attack some of them.
Mods kind of sound mean, dude.
Yeah, so that's why they attacked Steve.
Oh. Now I see. You're building pretty fast.
Okay, so wait. Isn't this supposed to be black? Or am I imagining that?
I think that's your imagination. That's pretty good.
But I'm going to review, okay?
Okay, review it.
I'm not really
just
sure.
don't spawn it like on my head or nothing.
Okay.
I don't want to catch on fire. Oh, he does have eyes. Look at that. And he's smiling.
He's not smiling.
No, but it does look like he has a beard.
Yeah, so we just build that.
Well, I think it's pretty good so far.
So we just build that or not?
Build what?
The build part or not?
Yeah, do it, man.
Okay, then we're gonna have to destroy it.
No, I'll just put the bottom layer. I'll make it all black. So don't destroy nothing.
Alright, so you're gonna...
I'll do the beard.
Alright, so you're gonna need some brown, okay?
How about black?
No.
Okay.
Alright, you're gonna need some brown.
Get your brown.
Wait, go in your inventory and see if you have any room. I'm gonna go in your inventory. Nope, you don't have... Oh, you do have room. Alright, so I'm gonna toss you the brown.
Okay, toss me a brown.
It's not a... Oh, you have it.
Did I get it?
Yeah.
Yep, okay.
Alright, so you're gonna build the beard.
Yeah, I'll do the beard down here.
Wait.
Just the bottom level, right?
No, it has to be on the head.
Isn't this the head?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Just this bottom row right here is gonna be all brown now.
Okay. Alright, so the eyes are gonna be under this part. I mean, on top of. My mistake. Okay, so.
So.
So, now I'm on the eye.
Oh, shit. I mean, whoops. That's not what
I'm
supposed
to do. I need.
Okay, boom.
Don't say anything.
No, I know. It was an accident. It slipped out.
Okay.
Boom, boom, boom.
Alright.
Beard.
Wait, we need to destroy this part.
What part?
That.
Did you just fall past me?
No, we need to, Woody.
Oh, okay.
Because there's not enough snakes. We need one more block down. From this side.
Oh, I messed that up. So that's not supposed to be brown, is it? It's supposed to be yellow, right?
The smile, I think it doesn't even show a smile. Oh, so it needs to be one more block. Nope.
You know, I don't know what's going on in your head, what you want to design.
Oh,
is this bottom supposed to be brown right here?
The whole bottom of...
Yeah, I know.
No, not this part.
Not right here?
Yeah, okay. Not the floor.
Isn't that the beard?
Oh, yes.
Oh, my. See, I knew it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right.
Let me put the beard here.
Only with the lines, okay?
Yeah, I know. Right there. Okay, beard's done.
All right, so I'm going to have to put... Wait. Is it two lines?
You know, I'm not sure.
All right, but do not... What?
Do not what?
What?
Do not what?
Alright, so do that. Alright, wait.
You know, they might have to tune in tomorrow for us to finish this. I think we're almost out of time, buddy.
You really think so?
Yeah, I think so. Matter of fact, I know so.
Alright.
What were you just drinking? A beer?
Yes.
Yes? What are you doing down there? I see you doing... Hey! Oh, no. Whoa, why is the sky purple and blue? Purple, blue.
What do you mean?
Oh, you know what I mean. Incoming.
I'm sorry I have to destroy the beard.
Oh, why do you keep destroying my beard?
Well, because there's something wrong.
Yeah, what's wrong is you keep destroying my beard.
No, that's not it. What's wrong is, hold on. What's wrong is, what's actually bothering me, is that the floor, this is the inside of the head, not the outside. So, why did I just did that?
I still don't get it. There's no beard and there's no eyes. What are you thinking?
Alright, so the beard has to be...
Down here?
Yeah, down here. And it has to be two layers up. Why so?
Like this?
Yeah, wait. Yeah, It has to be two layers. Alright, so it's gonna be white there too. Okay? See, well, it's sort of like a block thingy thing.
That. A block thingy thing?
No, I mean right here. Wait, can I go in the camera? Oh, yeah. So, see what the...
Just go ahead and put it where you want it.
The plus thing is pointing at.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. So.
You want the beard there too?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want it everywhere.
You can't be that big of a beard.
What?
He'll look like an old man if he has a huge beard. Is he old man Blaze? Grandpa Blaze?
No. You're being silly.
Are we? Wait. Oh, no.
It has to go down
in. Right here, too? Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, get out of my way!
I was filling that in. Okay. The beard's done.
Something looks wrong.
This is the craziest Blaze I've ever seen in my life. Why are you destroying the beard again? What are you doing?
Something looks wrong.
We just filled that in with the beard after you destroyed it the first time.
Something looks wrong.
Well, it's not.
Something is.
You are just destroying the beard over and over again. You know what? He doesn't get a beard then. That's the last time. He has a little tiny beard then. Okay, what's next? We gotta do the eyes and the mouth.
Alright, so the eyes.
Because we're almost out of time, so we gotta do the eyes and the mouth.
Alright, so the eyes is gonna be white here.
Are they black or white?
I'm just gonna put black.
Okay. Perfect.
Oh, wait, it's not perfect.
No, things gotta move over a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I knew we had to move it over.
You want to fill in the beard down there?
No, you do it. Why I make it literally down.
Boom. Uh-oh. That last one was an accident. Okay. The beard is officially filled in.
All right, so this is better. This is more like a... What? There.
All right, now give him a mouth.
All right, so I think that's a big way, yeah?
The mouth, yeah. Let's check it out. How does it look?
Yeah, but wait, we forgot something.
What?
To put something in.
What?
Come on. Let me throw away two stuff and I'm gonna get them, okay?
Okay.
So what we need is a dismissal or whatever it's called.
Dispenser?
Yeah. And then we're gonna need a fire torch. Hold on, let me see if this works. You know what?
Is it gonna catch on fire?
I'm not really so. If it does, we'll just destroy it. Okay?
Okay. Right. But you better be quick because we're almost out of time. Let me see.
What?
Are you going to put something inside the head?
We're going to put inside... No, we're not going to put something inside the head.
A cow was just moving at you.
I know.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get a button on something.
Why does it need a button? What's it gonna do?
What?
Oh! Did you shoot a fireball?
Yeah,
put one of those bad boys up here. Come on, hurry, we're almost out of time.
I'm coming!
Hurry, we got like 4 minutes.
That's why we need it.
Well, come on, let's do it. I didn't know we could shoot fire out of these bad boys.
I thought it wouldn't shoot fire.
It's like a bazooka. Where are you going to put it?
All right, I'm going to put it on the side. Up. I need to get like 60 of them.
60?
Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, we might not be... Put it on, come on!
What is the issue? What are you doing?
There.
I just see you throwing things off.
All right, so I... We'll think it will shoot this.
That's gonna shoot fireball?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Let me see it. Are you putting another one on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so
I'll stand back and let's see if it works afterwards.
Alright, but we're gonna test it somewhere else, okay?
No, test it right here.
No, it's gonna.
It's not gonna put anything on fire?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Okay, if it does, then we'll go put out the fire.
Alright. But not with water. We're just gonna use our sword, okay?
Okay, let me get our sword ready. Okay.
Alright, so then...
Let's see it works.
Wait, I need to put in a button. Okay?
Okay, but hurry.
How much more time?
3 minutes.
Okay. Alright. What?
Whoa! That really shot fire. It's just gonna keep on going. Don't worry about it. That's not gonna burn our stuff.
Did that start somewhere over here?
That was cool. Yeah, but it's not gonna burn our stuff.
Phew. What?
Come back.
Wait, I'm coming.
That was a pretty sweet blaze. I didn't know you could shoot fire.
The first time when I was a gunnosaur, I thought I wanted to.
Oh, so you didn't even know? You just made that up? Try it again. Let me see one more shot.
Okay, I'm gonna do it on this side.
Woo! That bad boy's shooting fire.
Oh, I see one shooting. Wait. Did this disappear?
Yeah, bro. It just goes into the air. Well, that was awesome. So let's check out the blaze, and then we gotta go.
Wait, I don't think that's enough smoke.
Well, my friend, we are out of time.
Alright guys, so we are gonna end this episode and we are gonna finish it, but with some more smoke. And then we will see you guys on later.
Alright guys, later dudes, bye.
Peace out.